വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് ടു മിയോറം ഇന്ന് നമ്മുടെ ഒപ്പം ഡോക്ടർ കുമാരാണ് ഈസ് എ പി എച്ച് ഡി ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ് ഷുയ് കൺസൾട്ടൻ്റ് ഈസ് ട്രാവൽ ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ഈസ് മെറ്റ് ആൻഡ് കൺസൾട്ടഡ് ബൈ സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് അതുപോലെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിൻ്റെ അപ്പോയിൻമെൻറ്റ് വേണം എന്നുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ പേഴ്സണൽ അപ്പോയിൻമെൻറ്റ് പേഴ്സണൽ കൺസൾട്ടേഷൻ പേഴ്സണൽ ഗൈഡൻസ് അതുപോലെ അസിസ്റ്റൻസ് ഒക്കെ വേണമെന്നുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ യു ക്യാൻ കോൺടാക്ട് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ ആൻഡ് ദ കോൺടാക്ട് നമ്പർ ഇസ് 050-272-4157 All right, Doctor, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
എന്റെ പേര്
ഷാജി.
ഷാജി പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, എവിടെ ഏതാണ് ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ. ഓക്കേ, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ എന്നാ.
1991.
ഓക്കേ,
സെപ്റ്റംബർ
എന്നാണ്? ഓക്കേ, സെപ്റ്റംബർ 20, 1991 അല്ലേ? ടൈം എപ്പോഴാ?
11 PM.
ഓക്കെ, നാട്ടിലാണ് ജനിച്ചത്? ആ ഓക്കെ, ഷീസ് ബോൺ ഇൻ കേരള. 11 PM ഇസ് ദ ടൈം. എന്താണ് അറിയണ്ടേ? ഓക്കെ, ഷീ സ്റ്റഡിങ് റൈറ്റ് നൗ, സോ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹർ സ്റ്റഡീസ് ആൻഡ്.
ഓക്കെ, ഷീസ് ധനിഷ്ഠ നക്ഷത്ര. Dhanishta. Dhanishta Nakshatra. That is Avitam.
No Avitam. She is in Trivonam.
September 20th, 1991. Date of birth?
20. 20. 09, 1991. 1991, 11 PM. 11 PM. And place of birth Kerala?
Yes.
Yes.
Then I think it is Avitam. 1 minute. Again I'll check. I'll recheck for you.
Okay.
No, it is Makar Rashi and Nakshatra is Avitam. I think you have to recheck it with somebody. You want me to put AM?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello?
Yes, yes. I am
yes,
calculating, you know, because I had to change the time, no? Please.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes, if it is AM, it is Thiruvonam.
Thiruvonam.
Yeah, so it is 11 AM. So please note that your time is 11 AM, not 11 PM, you know. Okay. Yes, 11. Yes, 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 you see. So, okay, fine. It's okay. And she doesn't have any Shani Dasha now, presently. No Kantaka Shani, no Ardha Shani. And I will just check the what Dasha she is going on. Okay, she is okay. Going on actually Rahu Dasha, which usually gives obstacles. It gives you usually, you can say 35% of your result, of your effort.
Okay.
Yeah, so she is studying. There is a chance of break in the studies, I will tell you.
Which industry?
There may be a chance of break in the studies, but I...
Yeah.
Yeah. So I will tell you the remedies. Please do those remedies. I think if you do those remedies, the break may be there, but for a very very short while, maybe 1 day or 1 week or 2 weeks. Okay?
Okay,
yeah, first of all keep a fish tank in the north area of your house.
Okay.
Okay, and even feed the fishes also.
Okay.
With rice and sugar.
Okay.
Her prosperity pendant number is 5, that is Budham number.
Okay.
Okay, she should take bath with salt water once a week on Saturday.
Okay.
And if she can keep a fast, tell her to keep a fast on every Wednesday.
Every Wednesday?
Every Wednesday, yes. And keep 7 pieces of peacock feather in a room.
Okay.
I think that should dilute all the negativities and you should get a better result for this.
Okay.
Okay?
Any possible to come to a job in Dubai?
Job not presently, but maybe mid of next year. But now I don't see any job. Maybe mid of next year there is a possibility of jobs.
Okay.
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 Thank you.
Thank you for calling.
Okay.
Yeah, doctor, can we move on to her email?
Okay.
It's she wants to know about her husband. His name is Vineet.
Okay.
Date of birth is 3rd August 1979.
Okay.
And birth time is 5:10 AM. He's born in Kerala. Wants to know about his job situation.
Okay, he is Vrishik Rashi and his birth number 3, As per numerology, he shares birthday with Rani Mukherjee, Aditya Chopra, Jaya Prada, Rajnikant, Govinda. His Kantaka Shani is already there started and will finish in January 2020. Mahadasha is Ketu up till 2016. So the favorable results will come only in January 2017. He got even Chava Dosham, and I would advise him, if you want good results, feed the cat with cat food on every Saturday and Tuesday, and even feed the pigeons with orange, that is orange masoor dal and bajra, on every Saturday. Even your prosperity pendant number is 3, and if you wear yellow sitting cords, that would give you even good favorable results. Thank you.
Okay. By the Ketu, Vishwasikinu. Doctor, another thing I would like to ask you is that when you give these remedies, okay, before that question, we have a caller, so after that, I'll continue with my question. Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Namaskaram, Peru, are you?
And the name Sairaj.
Sairaj, are you going to
Ah,
okay, Sairaj. Okay, date of birth, are you? Okay, October 4th, 1979. Time, are you? He's into business right now, so yeah. He would like to know about the business.
Okay. Yeah, Kumbh Rashi and Nakshatra is Chatyam.
Okay.
And you don't have any any Kantaka Shani, Ardha Shani. You have Chava Dosham, and the Dasha which is going on is presently Shani Dasha, which is going to finish on April 2015. So after April, okay, that is May 2015, you can expect your increase in the business, but not before that.
Okay. May 2015,
yes, May 2015, you are, because in May 2015 you are entering a Budham Dasha. That will be very good for you. I will tell you, okay, you can wear Budham number 5 prosperity, okay, pendant, and you should keep a small piece of square silver in your purse, and okay, even on your table keep a crystal pyramid. Keep a small crystal pyramid at your office, uh-huh, table, and subsequently avoid onion and garlic on every Saturday.
Okay.
And distribute green color clothes.
Okay.
Distribute green color clothes to the kanya, that is small girls. I think this would work out very good for you. Excellent.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Thank you. Ashim Sagal.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor. Before that, I was asking you a question.
Yes.
Yes. So let me continue with that. It's like if whenever you give these remedies to the people,
okay,
if they are not able to do it, so
yes,
can somebody else do it on their behalf, and will it be beneficial for them?
Okay. If somebody else is doing, it won't be so much beneficial. Mm-hmm. Only you can expect 50% results.
Mm-hmm.
Because it is like that way. If you are hungry and if I eat food,
it will not
be benefited. So if a person can do remedies himself, it is better. Otherwise, let somebody else do it.
Okay.
At least you get 50% results,
okay,
due to some circumstances.
Okay. Only then.
Yes.
All right. We have another caller with us. Hello. Good afternoon.
Hello. Good afternoon.
Peru are you?
Enda peru Indira.
Indira. Are kurichu ariyende? മോന്റെ പേര് പറയൂ. അത് ക്ലിയർ ആയിട്ടില്ല. വിനീത്. ഓക്കെ. ഓക്കെ. ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ.
എവിടെയാ
ജനിച്ചത്? ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ പറഞ്ഞു എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ മോനെ കുറിച്ച് അത് പറയൂ
അവന്റെ ഭാവി ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ സമയവും കല്യാണം നടക്കും അവരുടെ നമ്പറിലെത്തി നമ്പറും കളറും ഒക്കെ
ഓക്കെ wants to know about his future, when will his marriage take place, about his life and his lucky number.
Okay. He is Kartika Nakshatra.
Adhe, adhe.
Yes. And okay, presently you don't have any Shani, Kantaka Shani or the Shani. You have Chava Dosham. So please have prayers for the Chava Dosham, then only you can expect the marriage to happen.
Okay, can I just tell it to her, because she said she doesn't understand.
Okay.
Yeah, Chava Dosham undennaanu parayunnathu.
Ah.
Appam Chava Doshathinu vendiyulla prarthanakal nadathiyal adu maari kittum ennu parayunnathu.
Adhe endu
veyan. She's asking what are the prayers that she has to.
Yeah, that you see they will be able to do in a native place.
Okay. Aa naatti thane cheyyana nalla ennu parayunnathu.
Ah.
Okay.
And she got Rahu Dasha, which is always creating obstacles at work or in marriage also.
Okay.
So even Rahu Shanti prayer also should be done at the native place.
Okay. Rahu Shanti prarthanayum kuda cheyanam. Rahu Dasha aanu ippo adu kaaranamaanu inge ithrayum tadassangalokke nerinnathu kalyanathinum jolilum ella. അപ്പൊ അത് നാട്ടിൽ അതിന്റെ രാഹു രാഹു ശാന്തി
രാഹു ശാന്തി പ്രേയേഴ്സ് അറ്റ് യുവർ നേറ്റീവ് പ്ലേസ് and even keep a fast on Wednesday feed the keep fast on Wednesday and you should feed the pucha that is the cat with the cat food on Tuesday and sponsor a wedding sponsor somebody's wedding you know a lady that is kanya sponsor the wedding of that lady I think with that you can get lot of blessings and your wish should be fulfilled by that time
parnjathu manasilayo
illa mama
illa okay njan parayam wednesday le fast vekkanam mone
wednesday le
fast cheyanam budhanaycha ella budhanaychayum fast cheyanam adu pole tuesday ella chovaycha poochikku bhakshanam kodukanam adu pole thanne oru oru kanniyade kalyanam sponsor cheyanam അപ്പം ഇതാണ് പരിഹാരങ്ങൾ ഇത് ചെയ്താൽ മാറി കിട്ടും എന്നാണ് ഡോക്ടർ പറയുന്നത് Thank you for
number.
Okay, lucky number also she wants to know.
Okay, okay. Favorable number is number 3. So you can get where
color.
Yeah, color is green.
Green.
Yeah, day is Wednesday.
Ah, day Wednesday. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, doctor. We'll go to another email that we have got.
Okay.
It's from name is Abin Abraham.
Okay.
Date of birth is 5th January 1979. Time is 8:30 to 9 a.m. Exactly, they don't know. I believe.
Okay. Okay.
Right now, he is searching for a job and he wants to know his current position, fortune, and future.
Okay. Your Meena Rashi, Uttara Tadi Nakshatra, and your Ardhashani finishes in November, mid-November 2014. So it's good news. And you are Chava Dosham. You have a Shukram Dasha up till 2023. So your current position is okay, but it will become much more better in early 2015. You share your birthday. You are birth number 5th January. So 5, you share. excuse me. You share your birthday with A.R. Rahman, Abhishek Bachchan, Ayub Khan, Amir Khan, Zaid Khan, Kajol, and Johnny Lever. Feed 8 poor people. Now it is with the remedies. Feed 8 poor people for 8 continuous Saturday for this year. Donate water and milk. Wear a citizen quartz. Wear a citrine quartz. That's a quartz is a stone.
Mm-hmm.
And the prosperity pendant number is number 5. Keep a small piece of silver in your purse always. Fast on Wednesday and take bath with little milk on every Sunday. Avoid non-vegetarian food for 3 days, Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday. You will get very good results on 2015.
Okay, appam abin idu kettu nu vishwasikkunnu. Doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
ഹലോ
നമസ്കാരം പേരും അറിയോ
പേര് ദിവ്യ
ദിവ്യ ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ
ബ്രദറിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയാൻ
ഓക്കെ പേര് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ ബ്രദറിന്റെ
അശോക്
അശോക് ഓക്കെ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ
6
ഓക്കെ
1986
ഓക്കെ ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്
മോർണിംഗ് 4 o'clock
ഓക്കെ 4 in the morning
6686
yes 1986 is the date of
4
birth.
In the morning
yes എവിടെ ജനിച്ചത് ബ്രദർ
കേരള
കേരള
ഓക്കെ എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ
ജോബ് ഇനി പുതിയൊരു ജോബ് കേറി അത് ഇനി ഇപ്പോൾ ഉടൻ വിട്ടാൽ പുതിയത് കിട്ടുമെന്ന് അറിയണം
दशा विच इज गोइंग ऑन इज हिज राहु दशा अप टिल 2024 सो ही विल गेट ओनली 30-35% 40% रिजल्ट एज पर राहु दशा प्लीज डू द प्रेयर्स फॉर राहु दशा इन योर नेटिव प्लेस ओके वेयर प्रॉस्पेरिटी पेंडेंट नंबर 2 कीप अ स्मॉल पीस ऑफ सिल्वर इन योर पर्स ऑलवेज ड्रिंक वाटर इन सिल्वर ग्लास वेन एवर यू आर होम And okay. if you can keep an aquarium in your north place, it is better.
Okay.
And even he can go for blue quartz crystal. That would also give him very good results. Plus, he can wear a Rahu Ketu beads mala while praying. While praying, if he wears that, that also will give him very good results. And what is the question again?
Wants to know about his marriage.
Yes, job is approximately you can say a favorable job in April 2015 and regarding marriage it will be end of next year have patience it is end of next year
okay
thank you
thank you
thanks a lot for calling all right doctor we have another email with us here it's about she's given both her husband's and her date of birth
Okay.
Her date of birth is 2nd July 1987 and she is born in Kerala. And her husband's is 12-12-1981 and they want to know when they'll be having a child. She's married since 22nd Feb 2011 and they have done Mangal Puja.
Yes. For this, you have to please excuse me because only date of birth is there.
Yes, there's no
I
time.
Please cannot help because with date of birth, I cannot help and calculate and analyze. So you have to send me date of birth, place of birth, time of birth. Of both the husband and wife, okay. then I will be able to help you. So please excuse me for that.
Yes, ഞാൻ നേരത്തെ പറയാൻ ചെയ്തു നിങ്ങൾ മെയിൽ അയക്കുമ്പോൾ അതുപോലെ എസ് എം എസ് അയക്കുമ്പോൾ ശ്രദ്ധിക്കേണ്ട കാര്യങ്ങളാണ് ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പേര് ജെൻഡർ നിങ്ങളുടെ റിലീജിയൻ പ്ലേസ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഇതൊക്കെ വളരെ ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ് ആണ് സോ ഇനിയെങ്കിലും മെയിലും എസ് എം എസ് ഒക്കെ അയക്കുമ്പോൾ ഇത് ശ്രദ്ധിച്ച് അയച്ചാൽ തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും ഡോക്ടറിന് കറക്റ്റ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഒരു റീഡിംഗ് തരാൻ സാധിക്കുന്നതായിരിക്കും ഡോക്ടർ വി ഹാവ് അനദർ കോളർ വിത്ത് അസ് ഹലോ ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ
വെരി ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ
നമസ്കാരം പേര് പറയൂ
നമസ്കാരം എന്റെ പേര് ലക്ഷ്മി
ലക്ഷ്മി ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ
എന്നെ പറ്റി തന്നെ
ആ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ
12th August
ഓക്കെ
91
ഓക്കെ ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്
8:23 AM
ഓക്കെ എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത് ലക്ഷ്മി
യുഎഇ ഫുജൈറ
ഓക്കെ ഷീസ് ബോൺ ഇൻ യുഎഇ
വേർ
ഫുജൈറ
ഓക്കെ
ഓക്കെ എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ ലക്ഷ്മി
എന്റെ കരിയർ ഫ്യൂച്ചറിനെ പറ്റിയാ
ഓക്കെ
എഡ്യൂക്കേഷനെ പറ്റി
She was about a career, education and future.
Okay, your nakshatra is Puram?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Okay, your... Ardha Shani is going to start in November 2014 up till October 2017.
Okay.
And you have even Chava Dosham. So Chava Dosham, I would tell you, have the prayers for Chava Dosham in your native place, and even Shani, that is Saturn, prayers also in your native place.
Okay.
Because it's going to start, and your dasha is also Chava. Up till 2019, so you should have Chava Dosham prayers every year, once in a year up till 2019.
2019.
Yes, it will finish in February 2019. So every year have this prayers done in your native place.
Okay, what all are the remedies that I have to do, sir?
Yeah, for the remedies I will tell you, keep a fast on every Tuesday.
Fast on Tuesday?
Yes. Donate okay. orange dal. Donate orange masoor dal to the poor people.
Orange masoor dal?
Yes. Feed the pigeons with the same dal. Feed the pigeons with orange dal.
Okay.
Okay. And even you can wear a prosperity pendant number 9. 9 is mass number, chowa number, so prosperity pendant number 9.
9, okay.
Do not trust blindly on anybody.
Okay, okay.
Okay?
Okay.
And even you can feed the ants with coconut powder Saturday, Tuesday, Thursday.
Ants. Okay, okay.
Ants.
Coconut powder.
Yeah, with coconut powder on Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday.
Saturday, Tuesday, Thursday,
and be a vegetarian on Tuesday, Thursday. You will get excellent result if you sacrifice this.
Okay.
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 Thank you.
And then I would like to know my job because I am looking for a job right now.
Yeah. If you do these remedies, I think this prayers, everything, 45 to 60 days, I think you will get a favorable results. The good news also at the same time. Okay.
Okay, and my chowa dosha will end in February 2019.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, and my color lucky number?
Okay, yeah, lucky number is 9 as I told you, prosperity pendant number 9. And the lucky color is orange, day is Tuesday. Sacrifice some things on Tuesday, you will get very good news shortly.
Okay, ma'am.
All the best.
Okay, thank you Lakshmi for calling. Alright, doctor, once again, thank you so much for being a part of Mediorum. It's almost time.
It's finished. Yes, I thought finished. You were saying something.
Wanted to, but then our time doesn't permit us. So, thanks a lot.
No, thanks. Thanks very much. Thank you very much for giving the opportunity to serve you.
Yeah, so ഇന്നത്തെ ഈ ഒരു സമയം ഇവിടെ കഴിയുകയാണ് ഒന്ന് ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി ഞാൻ പറയാം ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിന്റെ പേഴ്സണൽ അപ്പോയിന്റ്മെന്റ് അതുപോലെ പേഴ്സണൽ കൺസൾട്ടേഷൻ ഒക്കെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണമെങ്കിൽ യു ക്യാൻ കോൺടാക്ട് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ ആൻഡ് ദ കോൺടാക്ട് നമ്പർ ഇസ് 050-272-4157 അപ്പം ഇനിയും എല്ലാവർക്കും നല്ലൊരു വീക്കെൻഡ് ഒരു ലോങ് വീക്കെൻഡ് തന്നെയാണ് വരുന്നത് സോ വിഷിംഗ് ഓൾ എ വെരി ഹാപ്പി വീക്കെൻഡ് അതുപോലെ സാറ്റർഡേ ഞാൻ വീണ്ടും വരുന്നതായിരിക്കും ഇറ്റ്സ് മീ ശരൺ നന്ദി നമസ്കാരം
നന്ദി നമസ്കാരം